Hi, I'm Lance with StrengthTape, the better brace. Today I'm going to demonstrate a StrengthTape application for pain in the back of the knee. This type of pain may be caused by tendonitis, a Baker's cyst or swelling behind the knee, popliteal tendonitis, hamstring tightness, hyperextension of the knee, or general overuse. This application helps treat this area by relaxing and supporting the muscles, reducing pressure in this area, and can increase circulation. For this application, you will need 2 pre-cut strips of strength tape and a partner. Here are your simple steps to apply. Step 1. While standing, stretch the area around the back of the knee as much as possible without hyperextending it. Step 2. Tear the champion end of the tape and anchor it just below the knee to one side of the area of pain. Avoid the back of the knee and follow the tendon up the leg with 50% stretch. Anchor the end on the back of the thigh, as always, with no stretch. Step 3. Mirror the first step on the other side of the knee. Again, applying 50% stretch and anchoring with no stretch. Rub the entire application with your hand or some of the backer paper to create heat, so the adhesive will stick much better to the skin. Thanks for watching. For more applications, please see strengthtape.com.